Hello guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to make a piñata that is a taco and it's made out of cardboard. Now I'm going to show you the materials you'll need to make the taco piñata. You'll need a ruler, crepe paper, scissors, crayons, tape, a bottle cap, a cup, tissue paper, coloring paper, glue, and 3 cardboards. Here's the cardboard I'll be using. It's a 17 by 22, and then we already got the trays for the taco, and we just have to do it one more time again. Now we're gonna be doing the second one, so all we gotta do is trace it around. And then we have to cut it all over again. So we have 2 taco shells already, and these are the sides, they're 4 inches wide. The next step is just to put this all intact, and we got the 3 strands and we just connected it, and then but first we saw how many we needed. And it's exactly how much we need, and now we just have to tape it all up. I already secured the inside, so now let's do the outside. It's all secure now, so now we could do the crepe paper and the tissue paper. And these are all the colors you will need. You'll need green, red, white, brown, and yellow. We're gonna start by cutting this in 2 inches and then doing slits right here. Now we're going to start off with the tissue paper. So we're going to do a 4x4, so we've got it marked up right here and right here. Now we're going to cut these sides. Put them on. you where I'm gonna put these colors at. So this is for the taco shell, which is over here and in the back. And then we're gonna do the lettuce for right here on top, the sour cream on top as well, and then the cheese on top as well. And then we're gonna put the meat on the sides, and then tomatoes over here on the sides. Now let's put our ingredients in our taco. Now we're gonna do the face details. We already did the eyes, so these are the eyes, and then these are the white part of the eyes, and we use this to help us for the eyes, and then this one we use this bottle cap. For the mustache, it did take some time to make it, but if you guys wanna do it too, just fold it, fold a piece of paper, and then like do your own mustache. And we did a mouth, extra detail, and then at the end we're gonna sprinkle the cheese. Okay, I'm gonna start off with the eyes. So I'm gonna put some in my finger. Okay, now the other eye. Okay, this is how the eyes look like. Now we're just gonna stick it on to the taco. glue the mustache. We decided not to put the mouth because it didn't really look as good as we thought it was gonna be. But now we're gonna put the cheese. You guys don't have to put cheese, this one's optional. I'm just gonna sprinkle it all over. Here's our taco piñata. Hopefully you enjoy it as much as I did.